Shush. You idiot. Stay quiet. I'm on the run. Don't give me away. You're a fugitive too, eh? Yeah? Why else would you be here? It's got death written all over it. You want to climb down here? I can lend you a ladder. But, how much can you offer me? Why, yep. I'm trying to help you, you know? Have you no gratitude? Downright rude, really. I've got a soft heart, so... I let you off. This once. All right. It'll be just a moment. Go on ahead. I won't offer this deal twice.
Well, we meet again. There's treasure this way, but I've a bad feeling about it. I don't quite have the guts myself.
Thank you.
Well, good to see that you survived. Perhaps you're more rugged than I thought. In any case, the treasure is yours, since you went ahead and took the leap. I prefer a more cautious approach. It's hard to know who to even trust these days. For instance, I've heard that a man is out for my life. Now, what misunderstanding could have ever led to that? The poor bloke must have quite an imagination. You be careful too, my friend, for trust can be a dangerous thing. Thank you. Defeated my better half. This is my thanks. Take it. What skill? You've defeated my master. But our master never dies, and he changes form so that he may seethe for all eternity. Brave human, you have yet to face your greatest perils. Take these. May joy await you at the end of your travels. I have no gods to pray to. But still, I pray that your journey will be safe. I have no god, but still.
fancy meeting you here. Speak up if you need anything at all right? These stones may look all the same. Some of them are you, some of... No interest.